Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? I am your teacher ma'am Rifat. Today we are going to start our maths workbook. We are having a two maths workbooks, but we are going to start work on the student book. So keep this mind that we are going to start work on the student book. Okay, open it. Open the first page. And first page, what you have to do, you have to write numbers. You have to write numbers from 1 to 50. You already did this in Mansuri 2. Okay, write down the date here. Today is 2/6/2020. It's a just a revision that you have to do the writing from 1 to 50. Put the pencil here and come down. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then what comes after 10? 11. Then 12. What comes after 12? 13. 14. 15. 16. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Similarly, now the family of 2 will be right here. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 26, 27, 28, 29, and what comes after 29? 30. 31, 32, 33, 34. 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Then what comes after 40? It's a family of 4. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. This is your whole work and this is your class work. 1 to 50. This is the whole work. I'll move to the next page. The same work is on the next page. And this is your homework page. Okay? This is your homework page. What you have to do, you just have to write H.W. H.W. mean homework. And then write down the date here. Today is 2/6/2020. Just have to write down the date here. Homework 2/6/2020. This page is page number one is for classwork. This is for your classwork and this is for your homework. Okay. Allah Hafiz.